Did you just say UV shock?
Also get freckles, sunspots, and irritations, especially after spending a long time outdoors. See you in a month.
Welcome to Beauty Chatty, everyone! This is Beauty and Life Lab, where we take an in-depth look into our lifestyle and learn from an expert how we can step up our daily routine. Of course, you know who she is, right? Our beauty expert, Gina!
Hi, everyone!
Gina, so how are you enjoying the weather these days? It's screaming summer outside!
Yeah, the summer heat is crazy these days, and you know what that means, right? Take out your sunscreen!
Sunscreen!
You need to protect your skin from UV shock during summer.
Did you just say UV shock? Oh, you mean like our skin gets so irritated after sun exposure and UV rays that our skin is kind of like in a state of shock?
Yeah, that's right. People with weak or damaged skin barriers tend to be more sensitive to even the slightest hint of UV rays. That's why we need to keep our skin barriers strong and healthy.
I think I'm one of those people with a very weak, damaged skin barrier because I easily get sunburned. I also get freckles, sunspots, and irritations, especially after spending a long time outdoors. So I really tend to get picky with what kind of products I use during the summer season.
Oh, I'm pretty sure it's not just you, Sung Cho. I'm sure a lot of our beauty chatties are also going through the same thing. That's why I've prepared a special product today.
What is it?
The Radian-C Sun Cream!
Ooh.
This is a sunscreen that contains pamphenol and ceramide, which helps with strengthening the skin barrier.
Oh, that's perfect for me. I feel like my skin barrier is extra damaged or weakened these days from all that summer heat. So I'm very much interested in learning about what kind of effects Radian-C Sun Cream has. So tell me all about it.
To start off with, the first and foremost fundamental of sunscreen is the ability to provide skin protection against UV rays. Sung Cho, did you know that there are different types of UV rays? There are basically two types of UV rays, UVA and UVB. So UVA rays have a longer wavelength that deeply penetrates the skin and causes skin aging, while UVB rays have a shorter wavelength so it only touches the surface of your skin and causes sunburn.
Oh, so it sounds like we need to block both UVA and UVB rays?
Yeah, exactly. Which is why I brought this with me today. The Radian-C Sun Cream gives you an all-around summer care by not only blocking UVA and UVB rays, but also suppressing melanin, which is the cause of skin pigmentation, with brightening ingredients. Now, let's use a UV camera to actually prove the UV protection ability of Radian-C Sun Cream. These are the photos taken with the UV camera showing your skin with and without Radian-C Sun Cream. This shows the excellent UV protection ability of the Radian-C Sun Cream. So if you see here, the areas covered in black are areas that are fully protected from UV rays. You can definitely see how well it's been covered.
Wow, it's so surprising because the texture of the sunscreen is so light and it's so smooth and soft on the skin. I can't believe such a light cream can give full protection from UV rays. Because to me, sunscreens are always like very sticky and oily, shiny. It also gives a white cast on the face. So, you know, sometimes I want to skip it because I don't want my face to be too cakey. So my question is, what type of sunscreen is Radian-C Sun Cream?
Well, actually, it can be considered as both because it is a hybrid sunscreen.
Hybrid, huh?
Yeah, so a hybrid sunscreen is a sunscreen that only incorporates the upsides of physical and chemical sunscreens, providing a mild formula with soft matte finish without forming a white cast on your face. Not to mention that it also offers enhanced UV protection ability.
Wow, so no wonder it felt so good on my face.
Did you know that there's another very special thing about Radian-C Sun Cream? In fact, it can also take care of your dark spots.
Oh, you mean like hyperpigmentations like sunspots and freckles too?
Yeah.
Is that even possible with a sunscreen? No way! You know what? I think I'll have to see it with my own eyes to believe it. So let me see you again in 4 weeks because I want to try this product and see how much it improves my hyperpigmentations.
Great!
So see you in a month!
Sangjo, tell us about your experience with Radian-C Sun Cream for the last 4 weeks. How was it?
Okay, so first of all, it was such a pleasant experiment because I love the texture of it. It was so light that it was so easy to apply it under even the makeup as well. And my skin tone, I think, is still the same, which means it definitely has given me the UV protection that I really needed. But most importantly, I think my hyperpigmentations, my freckles, have gone lighter.
Okay, then let's see the actual test results. So these are the measurements of dark spots before and after 4 weeks of using the Radian-C Sun Cream. You can see how much the dark spots have decreased.
Yeah, it's amazing. The spots have definitely gotten lighter. So it wasn't just my feeling, the science proves it.
Yes, and actually, according to the clinical test results of Radian-C Sun Cream, dark spots decreased by 18.4% over 4 weeks.
Wow, that's amazing. I can't believe sunscreens have this kind of effects.
It's all thanks to the Melasolve technology. Melasolve is an exclusive patented brightening ingredient which suppresses and improves pigmentation caused by UV rays and fine dust.
Wow, it's fascinating to see how dark spots have improved just in 4 weeks. So imagine what it'll do if I apply it for the entire summer season. I think I'll only be using the Radian-C Sun Cream from now on.
Let me give you a couple more tips in protecting your skin from the summer heat.
Oh, we always welcome more beauty tips from you, Gina.
Okay, first, make sure to apply the Radian-C Sun Cream before leaving the house all the time. Whether rain or snow is falling, or whether the sun is shining all day, UV rays are always present and ready to attack our skin. So never ever forget your sunscreen. And secondly, try applying Radian-C Sun Cream and Radian-C Cream together. Do you remember the main product for our first ever Beauty and Life Lab episode?
Of course!
It was the Radian-C Cream. So, strengthen your skin barrier by using the Radian-C Cream daily and apply the Radian-C Sun Cream when going outside to protect your skin from UV rays. You can also expect a healthy brightening effect with all the antioxidant effects of vitamin C in them. So, start your day with a good morning with Radian-C routine and make every minute count.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed today as much as we did. If you want to learn more about the Radian-C Sun Cream, or if you have skin-related questions or concerns, then please leave us a comment. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and please give this video a thumbs up. See you next time! Bye! Bye.